Hey everybody, it's Whit Witterson again here from Game Giants, coming at you with some more Halo Spartan Assault. So we're doing Mission C3. This is actually one of the easier missions that we've done so far. So you want to use your ability, it's invisibility. You want to cloak, run up, and you want to take over the tank without being seen. So just get beside it, spam that X button, you'll throw the lead out, and now you've got a Wraith tank. Unfortunately, you cannot use the Wraith cannon, you can only use the shooter on the front. But that's fine. The reason why I say it's the easiest mission we've done so far is pretty much it's just holding down that trigger constantly. It doesn't penalize you in any way, and you have this constant stream of damage that you're just launching at these enemies. That right there is the biggest thing to watch out for. The third tank and after can use their Wraith cannons against you. Focus on dodging that blast, obviously. I mean, I think two of those will fully blow up your tank. So keep on dodging and keep on shooting. That's pretty much what this whole mission's about. You will still get the gold star for getting the full points. It doesn't actually penalize you for holding down the trigger permanently. You think it would. You think you'd want to be strategic with your ammo, but nope. No penalty at all. So the other thing you watch out for, obviously, is you want to watch out for the suicide grunts and the elites who throw those plasma grenades. They do the most damage to you by far. So the mission, I guess, is you're just ambushing a convoy of tanks. And, yeah, so I get hit by those things, even though if they're nearby. If your tank does get too damaged, feel free to hop out, cloak, and then steal another tank. No penalty for doing that. If your tank gets destroyed, it's actually preferred, right? Because they want you to destroy all the tanks. The very last tank that you're in, once you're in control, you don't actually have to destroy it. However, if you just keep taking over tanks and leaving them undestroyed, they will, by all means, not let you finish the mission. So I guess I'll take a second to tell you what's coming up in TBG. TBG is our local, or somewhat local, ESHL NHL 14 hockey team called the Thunder Bay Giants. We're going to be starting to stream our games, our season and league and playoff games, as well as there'll be some odd maybe verses and stuff like that thrown in as well. That's something that'll be a new part of our channel, a whole playlist dedicated to NHL 14. And, of course, more Halo. You'll see some Rise coming soon, a lot of Rise coming soon. And, of course, still Battlefield and Call of Duty are our key games at the moment. So if you have any games you want us to play, let us know. Other than that, as you can see, simple mission. Just wait once they're all destroyed. Just extract, just get to that little bird, and you're gone. So simple. Let me know if you have any questions. Other than that, keep on gaming, my friends, and good game. Game Giants loves gaming, as you know that, and he loves people who watch gaming. So keep on watching, feel free to subscribe, lots more to come, and take it easy, guys. Cheers.